Hey guys, it's Queen Nisha, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 9 of To Your Eternity. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, but Gugu didn't come home last week. My babies. My monster babies. It'd be funny if he came out and scared you, huh? Oh, poor baby. Well, yeah, we know that, but I mean, maybe it was for your safety. Uh-oh. All right, pick his ass up and take him back home. Well, no, not there. You could have just took him back home. Are you gonna go find food, baby? Yeah, that's all food. Yeah. Oh. Oh God. Fish? So then he could possibly remember a little bit more about the nameless boy. Oh God. Hi. No, that's the dog video. Talk about them like this today. Can we not talk like that, Gugu? But yeah, if you died, he would become you. He would look like you. Yeah, so you just worked for him, of course. Yeah, but he left you too. I don't like the fact that you're talking that way, sir. Yeah. He has the itis. Because he cares about you. You guys are like brothers in a way now. Yeah! Don't do this to me. Do not do this to me. I cannot care for every freaking child in this show. He's okay. He's just asleep. Hi, puppy. Jesus. Come on. No, no, not between my legs, dog. Well, yes, you're a victim, but you at least you have a home. Somewhere to protect you. But Google. Just let her see you. Well, it's because he has a crush on you, and... Just a little thing. Unfortunately, him, he will never heal from that wound. I know, because you just made it hella awkward right now. So basically, they give you, like, no decision in anything that you want to do. Yeah. He's so cute. I want him. Uh-oh. Well, yeah, because you're a steak! No, no, no. He was just trying to protect you. Yes. Google. Ooh, well, in law, whoa, Jesus. It's complicated. Of course he does. He could win on. She's right. This is why I should have had my fucking door closed, but I didn't think.
Oh! Yay! Oh.
Who is she? Someone fooled us all.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, okay, hold up. One quick question. Shouldn't we wash his mask? I mean, you know. Fire. You brought her back home. Oh, God. He'll be fine. It's blood. Oh, God, it's happening again. Okay, if he freaking dies next week, bruh, no, Cause see, let's talk about the fact that, you know, we were talking about death. These two talked about death this week, then we get this at the end. I mean, if that is not a big, huge sign of possibly what the heck is gonna happen next week. I don't wanna watch next week if we get this. Like, come on now, I don't want this. I don't want next week, I don't want him to die. That's all. But God dang it. Like, this is some BS. Like, oh my God. Come on, man. Like, we can't have one other kid survive this series. Like, come on. I don't want him to die. I mean, he's gotten to know Rena a little bit more. And it's the cute little, like, coupley moments that they have together is adorable as heck. But then, hush, Cody, here, take my hand. You want to screw me over now, and you possibly want to kill him next week. Come on now, we can't keep doing this! I don't want to be, like, attached to a child or any character in this series, ultimately for them to die, like, 4 to 5 episodes later. Come on, man, we just met this kid! I feel bad for him, and I, even knowing about his past when he thought, like, his employees was his family. Inish and this is that and the third, and that, you know, even like the moment when they were making, when they had cake, and how his brother was like, no, wait, like the rule is to wait, and then they invited them over, and then when they were getting ready to move, they didn't go with them, because of course you could tell, and Inish, but like, oh my god, don't let this kid die on me, I don't need that next week, no, please don't, like, I beg you, please, Christ, do not kill this child. Like, oh my god. Because then it'll be the second kid I cried over. Not even kid. You know, no. It'd be the third person I cried over. We cried over the nameless boy. We cried over March. I don't want to cry over Gugu next week. But something tells me I'm probably going to be crying over this kid next week. I'm not ready for it. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode 9 of To Your Eternity. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for episode 10. Bye, guys.